So I love how when you play the that new match game that they have on there, and you're sitting there and you're getting good cards and shit, and then it goes up to like six obstacles in your damn way. It's like, come on now. Like some of the shit they're adding in the supercard games are good, but other ones are just like, yeah, you can tell it's a money grabber. I mean, I can't wait until I get a nice setup and then I can put the capture card in and shit, and then you can use all the damn buttons that I have. There's like 50 something freaking buttons of like freaking sound alerts and shit, but you can't use them until I get the damn capture card. And they're funny too. I mean, I expected as much though, because this PC, well, this laptop that I have is like 10 years old, so I kind of figured it wouldn't be able to keep up with the shit. I mean, it streams other shit and all that, but with the capture card and all that, it doesn't stream it. It'll put it on the screen and everything, but it's like laggy all over the damn place. Oh damn, I feel stupid. So AJ, guess what? Take a look at Quest. On Supercard. Yeah, it's gonna have to be. I'm gonna do the same so that way we have a well-balanced team of freaking female cards. Then I'll just get Michaels as a single. Alright, pack battle. What do I get out of pack battle? Oh, nice. Kevin Owens, Valhalla, and Zoe Stark, Royal Rumble. the Oni, and of course somebody came in with no mither, who's probably working with the damn killer, giving him his blood pools and shit. And I'm sure it put a smile on your face to see that, AJ. I mean, that's just like the people that used to run around Myers giving him his tear and shit, just standing by him. Now you got assholes that sit there and use no mither and run next to the Oni and let them just fill up. this dude came in with no mithers, literal jackass. Yeah, of course you had to rely on fucking David King to get your shit. Like CAJ, and then you sit there and you wonder why, you know, I get pissed at people. All that. And I know you're over there giggling. No, it ain't the fact that he wanted me. It was the fact that that damn, freaking, Dwight was giving them all that damn blood and shit. And a motherfucker was running around the whole entire time with his power-up and shit. And every time he needed that power-up, he knew he'd go right to the Dwight. But yeah, he wanted me in the end, and they all escaped. So I was stuck with him on my ass.